Norsco said is true. This place got wiped out. Keep your guard up. Sure looks like they fought them hard in here. Just no bodies.
Yeah. By the cog.
Well, it's better we find him than the swarm.
Open the safe, Doc.
Here we go. Shit. As expected, but... Shit.
I can't believe Nina and Norsco survived this.
Let's just look around and see if we can find any explosives.
Think about what happens to people in pods?
Do my best not to.
But maybe there's some part of them, you know, some spark, that's still human.
There's nothing human left. Just keep looking around. hand, please.
Sure, that big drill ran off phosphorus fuel.
Okay, so...
So, when you expose phosphorus to oxygen and water, it ignites. And that is Saba-I's problem.
Then let's take what's left. Jack, do the honors.
Oh, let's go melt some ice, shall we?
We're not out of this yet!
Jack, protect that fuel! If it goes, we all go with it!
Excuse me?
Yeah.
Dr. Hostel. Shit to the skiff and call Marcus.
I'm telling you, this shit is gonna melt that ice.
If you say so. Joe, we got more!
We fight our way across that bridge then.
Let's head through that train and get out of here.
Well, coming to this place was certainly a life experience.
Feels like we're racking those up out here.
I keep thinking about those poor people back in that mine. What you said in the tunnel. You're right. We should have found them.
Yeah, but you were right too. You can't help people who don't want to be helped.
Like JD, for instance.
Oof. Yeah. Like JD.
You think he'll ever be himself again?
I don't know. I hope so, but I don't know. Come on, up here. Skiff's back this way. Jack, you good hauling that phosphorus? Glad to hear it.
See? Growing on you, isn't it?
Jack's good people.
You just filled his small mechanical heart with joy.
Thanks for being here, by the way. If you weren't with me, this would be... It would be hard.
Wait, are you thanking me or Jack?
Jack? I'm sorry, wasn't that clear?
yeah, that's a good one.
Marcus, we found phosphorus fuel. Del thinks it'll get us through the ice.
No, Del knows it'll get us through the ice.
Phosphorus? Be careful. Nasty stuff.
Yeah, that's the rumor. Delta out.
You know, that ice isn't going anywhere. We could scout around some more.
I'll take that under advisement.
Oh, man. Now you sound like Marcus.
No, this sounds like Marcus.
I'll take that under advisement.
See? Subtle difference.
Yeah, very subtle. Might be tricky.
Then I guess we'll have to deal with that.
Solid observation.
All right, let's get this phosphorus cooking. Called phosphorus.
Fine, whatever. You said it feeds off oxygen and water.
Yeah?
Yeah, we're about to expose it to a ton of ice, which is...
Oxygen and water.
Yeah.
Huh. It'll be fine.
What are you basing that on?
Thermodynamics. Reaction kinetics.
Somebody want to let me know when this chemistry class is over?
It'll be fine. It'll be fine. Come on.
Safety first.
Ha! Told you.
be the Kadar radio tower.
Means the lab's not far. Come on. Jack, you good? You know you don't have to be honest. Getting in there, not with those turrets in place.
Generator here.
Sounds like that did the trick. Shit, we didn't get all.
Gotta be another generator somewhere.
I'll tell you one thing. A bunch of renegade scientists didn't build this alone. Get inside that lab. Ready to get some answers?
More than ready.
Well, one big difference between this place and New Hope. They weren't worried about getting found. No fake shipping depot, no front.
Upset? About a pinprick?
I have sensitive hands.
Proper identification is required for entry. Your entry has been denied. Good day.
A what?
Niles? Is that you?
Proper identification is required for entry.
Proper identification.
Hey, you can give it a shot, but it's gonna hurt more than you think.
Granted.
Welcome home.
Welcome home?